Hi, this is Stephen Preston for InBroadcast, and with me is Sri Hari from Amagi. He's going to tell me a little bit about the roadmap and the development work that's going on at the company.
Hi, Stephen. Amagi, we are introducing a product called Cumulus at BBE, which essentially is a broader umbrella of cloud-enabled systems and workflows for tying in end-to-end workflows for broadcast, starting from content preparation, elements around content preparation, say be it right from content coming into a broadcaster to it getting edited, prepared, going in for workflows around ancillary workflows around subtitling, additional audio tracks, creation of additional audio tracks, etc. And moving all the way for playout and monetization. Right? If you know, Amagi already has two products. One's for channel playout, where using a cloud-enabled automation and workflows which leverage the cloud seamlessly, cloud capability, which leverage the cloud capabilities, we do channel playout. Another product we have is for regionalization of existing broadcast feeds. For example, if a broadcaster has an existing playout reaching multiple markets, then the second product helps the broadcaster regionalize content or advertising in select markets. Right? So these are two products which are already existing. And Cumulus comes in as a broader umbrella where we tie in and we bring in, essentially bring in a cloud-enabled ecosystem for tying in all workflows in the broadcast chain.
And are there any particular markets that this is particularly relevant to?
This is like our other products. This is going to be a global offering, right? It's going to. There's no specific market that we've targeted this for.
What directions do you see the company going or the products going in the future?
See, overall, if you see trends-wise. One, viewing behavior is changing, right? People are moving from traditional linear TV consumption to a more on-demand, and people are watching it on multiple devices. There's a lot more avenues for content to reach viewers, and that opens up interesting monetization avenues as well. Right? So that's one change from a general industry perspective. From a technology perspective, cloud-enabled technologies have, cloud technologies rather, have bought in a lot more computing power, extendable computing power into the business. So that allows for technology to be designed in innovative ways to meet the changing landscape in a sense, right? So if you see, we started offering playout and regionalization systems for traditional linear TV. Similar models we're extending onto the OTT realm as well, where either it's a stream origination or content monetization on OTT. There are new creative solutions we're talking about, which are more broadcaster-friendly, which understand video in the OTT world. With Cumulus, we're saying there is a broader ecosystem we're creating, where be it linear or be it OTT, we're giving you a holistic platform. Which can enable different partners, be it ancillary providers like ancillary content workflow providers like a subtitle provider or an audio track, additional audio tracks coming in from different vendors. Those can be tied in.
Harry, thank you very much for taking time to talk to me. This is Stephen Preston for InBroadcast.